What's going on, guys? My name is Josh Settledge. I am the BJJ strength coach. We have another AM Crew training vlog for you. This is week 5, day 3. So it's another jacked and tan day, which I'm super excited about. It's one of my favorite training days of the week. We're going to be doing what we did last week as far as hitting some horizontal rowing movements with the seal row, doing some split stance dumbbell RDLs, mixing in some dumbbell rollbacks, Bulgarian split squats, and some active recovery stuff, or not necessarily active recovery stuff, but some really high rep accessory work for our arms and our knees. So we have a lot of fun and exciting stuff for today's training session. This particular training session is something that you guys are going to see directly pulled from the Bracket Smasher training program, which is dropping alongside the Strength Matrix on January 1st, 2022. I'm super excited to release the Strength Matrix to you guys because it really has been about a year's worth of work building out this site and making sure that everything is all good to go so it can be the ultimate resource, a one-stop shop for you for all your strength and conditioning needs so you can win more matches and get injured less. That's what we've got on the schedule for the workout today. Catch you guys after the workout. Last day of the week, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. That's a wrap for a jacked and tan day. It was a great training session. We did quite a few different things. We did horizontal row. We did two unilateral posterior chain developing movements, the split squat dumbbell RDL and the Bulgarian split squat, which I'm a huge fan of. And then we did some quote unquote bulletproofing accessories, some high rep Patrick reverse step ups and some high rep banded curls. It was an awesome training session. We feel great. We got jiu-jitsu later today and possibly tomorrow. It's the week before Christmas, so right now our focus is just to consistently keep stacking wins every single training day in any way we can, whether that's hitting some sort of small PR, being more consistent in everything we do outside of the gym, making sure that we don't lose any of our discipline, we don't lose any of that consistency, and we don't lose, especially don't lose any of that momentum going through the holidays, through Christmas, Christmas Eve, and New Year's. That way we don't lose any of that momentum, and as soon as January 1st rolls around, we're already several steps ahead of the competition. We've been saying it for a long time. This right here is separation season. Everybody is gonna wanna slow down. Everybody is going to want to take their foot off the gas. And if you can just bear through and grit your teeth and get through it, find ways to separate yourself from the rest of the competition when January 1st rolls around and everyone else is like, okay, now is the day that I'm going to start. I'm starting today. I had a great holiday season and now I'm starting on January 1st. You're going to be able to leave everybody in the dust. You'll have a head start on the rest of the competition. You'll be up before the enemy, and you'll be able to stack more wins. You'll be able to win more matches and get injured less. And that's what we're all about here at thestrengthmatrix.com. If you guys want a free 4-week strength program that is going to give you a little bit of a sneak peek of what the Strength Matrix has to offer, You guys can click the link in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Josh Sutledge. I am the BJJ Strength Coach. You guys can follow me on Instagram @Joshua Sutledge, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Step, step.